Oh, no. No. Bitch. No. What a jerk. Yes. Yes. Well, hello there, my fellow miners and crafters. Green Arrow MC here, bringing you another super awesome Minecraft episode. Today's episode, I'm all by myself again. Because, you know, nobody really wants to record with me right now. Probably because it's 12 at night. But, yeah. Today we're playing Hunger Games on the Nexus, and I'm showing off this really, really awesome, I should turn that down, really awesome texture pack. So let's just go straight for the cornucopia right here. This probably is a really... I'm not gonna get anything good. I'm just gonna end up dying like I usually do. So, kind of the good part, I was like checking behind me, good part about playing by myself is because I don't have to worry about anybody. Usually when I play Hunger Games with like Dom or Koozie or something, I usually am more worried about them surviving than myself, and I usually end up dying saving Connor's sexy little ass. But yeah. So, yeah, today, we're probably gonna do a lot better than we usually do. Maybe we're gonna do a lot worse, I don't know. But, man, look at this texture pack. Isn't it real? Like, this would look so good on shaders. If only my computer could run that. Yeah, I'm getting a new computer soon. Once I get enough money for that, but... yeah, man, I love the clouds, and at nighttime? Damn. Nighttime is so pretty. I don't know if... time changes on this or anything, but man, it's a really, really pretty, you know, texture pack. You should really get it. I'll link the description down below if you're really interested. But can I just go up here, making our way up? Okay, so I know, you know, videos like these are supposed to be super action-packed and stuff, but I'm trying to get weapons, you guys. Just bear with me. Let's just try and get up here and get some weapons. This is so useless. Let's just, I don't know, go find an island or something. Not that, because it's too hard to get up. Is there, I don't even think there's anything on top of there. So yeah. Do pardon my lag. It's a little bit of a texture pack. I do have Optifine on, but I have to have the render distance up to 8 for this texture pack. Or for, you know, just so I can see the clouds and stuff. But yeah, let's go try and find ourselves a weapons and... ooh, there's a chest down there. Let's go get that. All the way down here. Ooh, I got wooden sword, some butter helmet, and what's better? Probably a wooden sword. So yeah, what to talk about. So, the reason I didn't upload for a week, mostly because it's the end of school year and I've got finals and stuff, but another reason is I went on a band trip to Six Flags for a competition down in the Six Flags area. And that was really fun, because that's the first time I've ever been to Six Flags. And it is just absolutely amazing. Like, I'm a really big DC fan, as the Green Arrow skin. Ooh. Ooh, some lingerie. I don't even know what lingerie... ooh. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see. I'm probably gonna die standing here, but it's probably very worth it. Do I have any... I do. Ooh, somebody just logged on to Skype. I can hear it. I know what that sound makes now. But yeah, Six Flags was amazing. Does that guy have anything good? Maybe I should just end his misery now. Oh, no, I can see you. Ha! Green Arrow power. That competition with Koozie and I was so... well, maybe it wasn't, but it was so bullcrap. Because, like, all the hackers and stuff, man, I'm doing very bad. Yeah, I don't have any arrows left, but let's put that right there. Make some more room. Okay. But yeah, it was so bullcrap, because... I don't know, there are a lot of hackers and stuff, but I think we should do a redo. Okay, so I don't think he has... I'm getting Skype calls for some reason. I'm not that popular, guys. I'm not that popular. Okay, so they're minding their own business. I'm gonna mind my own business with this guy. So let's see. That's some dangerous. Okay, he's running away, so he doesn't have any weapons. So let's see what this guy. Ooh, ooh. If we can get some chops on this guy, we can get that Nancy. Ooh, cake, cake. No. Ah. What am I at? What am I at? No, 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 no. No, no. Run away. Run away. Ah. That was so. I don't know. See, look at the nighttime. Isn't that pretty? Isn't that. And look, I don't know if that's like Earth or something, but. It's such a pretty texture. It's amazing. God. That's just so pretty, too. It's like... Man. Anyways, we'll see you guys in the next round. I guess. I made it in the top 5, so that's pretty good. I didn't really kill anybody, but... Let's try and do better next time. Okay. We'll see you guys later. Bye! Alright, guys. We're back. Yeah, so before this video, I got super pumped up on Beijing Canadian Hunger Games videos and coffee, which probably isn't the best thing to do at midnight, but you know, sometimes you just gotta say YOLO. That's why we're going to the center right here. Oh, yes, yes. Anybody chasing us? Oh, yes. Maybe we should kill the zombie. Are we gonna be nice? No, we're not gonna be nice. Yeah. Oh, you're dead. You're a dead man. Well, you're kind of already a dead man still, but, you think giving me armor's gonna help you get away? You're probably right, because, I don't know, but I'm gonna chase you. You're a dead man. He's gonna stop to go for a chest or something, but no, you will never win. You're dead! Yeah, oh, he had a lot of good oh, man. We got some arrows and some lingerie and some butter boobs. Yeah, sweet. We got this Hunger Games off to a good start here. So let me just sort my inventory and let those two do the business together. So let's go find some other helpless people to kill. That guy looks. Yeah, he's stacked. Is that? Oh, I thought that was XRPMX. For a second, but it wasn't. So it kind of sucks that we got the same map, but hell. We have a stone sword. Okay. Let's see. How's that person doing? I can't really see. Oh, yeah, they're doing good. I feel like since they have the elevation, they're going to get a lot of chops on us. So we're not going to be able to get them very easily. What about that person? Yeah, only wooden sword. Let's take them. Or not a wooden sword. They only have a wooden axe. Yeah, I got them. If I can get over to them... Get a few chops. I'll be butter and golden. That was a golden churn. Okay, so see what else to talk about. Oh, my mega modded. Damn, my voice is cracking. My mega modded survival series. The reason I haven't been too active with that lately is one, it's really laggy. been trying to fix that. It's just kind of my computer. But another thing would be that. You know, I'm just not having fun making those videos. It's been really... Somebody's on Skype? Man, I'm popular. I'm just not having that much fun making the videos. So, Thunder Wolfie. I think I've heard that name before. But, you know, I'm just not having fun. Somebody always said, like, if you're not having fun making the videos, just stop the series. And that's what I might do. And I know I'm kind of in the middle of a tutorial video and stuff, but... Maybe, oh yeah, you're dead, you're losing a lot of ground here. Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake too, I'm stuck. I was been bundering, but, come on. That person got me. You think webs are gonna stop you? You're probably right, no! How did that happen? Okay, so they got the chops. Okay, that's not a good thing. Now she's chasing me. Oh god. Maybe that person will come in and save me. Is that person? Oh yeah, that person's coming. Okay, once I regen here, should be looking pretty good. PM. Oh, is that? Those are pants. I want. No, you die. Once I regen, you're dead, bitch. No. You're not a bitch because you're a lady, but, you know, you are a very unkind person. That's okay. Maybe you're a very kind person. Maybe we should team. should team. No, she. I don't think she wants to team. But she did give me some ground. She did give me that, I must say. Okay. Yeah, that's right. So, keep switching perspectives, because I want to make sure. She's, okay, she's gonna come over here. She's gonna be in very bad news. Chop, chop, chop! Yeah. Oh no. She's low. She's low as well. She's regenning. She's regenning! Okay, this is very epic. I wonder what she's at. She's regenning. She's got a she's low. Honor! No! Bitch! No! What a jerk! Yes! 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 Hey! Oh no. Nobody's chasing me. Yes, that was so- Oh! I escaped that with one heart. Oh yes. Oh sweet baby, yes. Oh man. Okay, so we're stacked right now. We're golden. Okay, so I don't really need that. Man, that was close. I was afraid that my content would be ruined. But no. We're good. Everything's fine. Probably shouldn't be heading over to the mainland right now, but hell. Sometimes you just gotta say YOLO. Stupid. I hate YOLO. I don't mean to say that is a legitimate statement. I'm just joking. Yeah, I like making the solo videos. Gives me some time to talk to my subscribers. excuse me. So, Oh, that would not be a good thing to get into. Is there anybody around that we can kill? Man, that was a pretty epic battle. Man. Ooh, what does that guy have? Nothing. Nothing that I can see. I love Optifine. I love it. Should we take... We're at full health. You might have a wooden axe. Will you stop for a second? You're not supposed to know that I'm chasing you. You know that, right? You're not supposed to- Oh, fuck! Oh, God! That scared the hell- Oh, they're teamed. Run. That scared the hell out of me! Oh, man. Oh, God, that scared me. So, are they teamed? Yeah, they're teamed. Damn it. Okay, let's try and get to that island. If we can even get on- Okay. What are they doing? Should we... What are they gonna do? Are they... I think they're fighting. They're teamed, but... Okay, so she's coming after me. Yeah, they're both coming after me. So if I can get the elevation on that island, that would be amazing. Okay. So let's try and head over there. Where are they at? Are they still following me? Oh, they're giving each other boosts, huh? Yeah, they're coming over here. We just have to find a way up. If there is even a way, I think. Those are some vines. Yes! Okay. Let's just get up here, and we will have the elevation. Do I have anything to throw at him? No, they're the kind of people that team and then kill me when we team. Yeah, that's right. That's right. No, I'm not serious. Fuck. No, if you knock me off, that's bad. That's a bad thing. Run! 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 Oh, man. I am an escape artist at that. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, if we can get to the mainland, then we can run. We can run away. That's... Okay. Parkour. Frog style. Oh, man. Okay. Let's be cowards here. You know what? If, you know, some people are gonna call me cowards if people even care enough to comment or anything. But, you know, this is life and death right here. I'm running away because I want to win. And that's probably gonna kill me. Oh, fuck. No! Oh, so sad. Oh man, that's pretty. Man, that's so pretty. Let's see, what are we at? We're at 14 minutes, so... I think we can go for another round. What do you guys think? Yeah, let's go for another round. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next round. Derp. Hey, so we got a new map. That's a good thing. So this is a good place to go to the Corticopia, but you have to be very fast. Very, very fast. Oh, yes. Oh, I didn't get anything. I hate how they, like, take it out of your inventory. They probably got it first and stuff, but man. Oh, but man. Man, I love this texture pack so much. So much. Let's see. Anybody? Okay, so we're good on the you know, people. Not so good on the weapons. Not so good at that. Maybe we could gain some elevation and find some loot. Okay. So there has to be something at the top of this gondola area. But yeah, if you guys dislike this texture pack, like, to the point where you don't want to watch the videos or anything, I'll change it and stuff. But man, I really do. Ooh, there's a chest. I really enjoy it. This guy's probably gonna kill me or something, but hey. Don't take my stuff. No. Here, I'll give him a hat. Here. Here. I'm trying to be nice. Trying to be nice here. Trying to be the good guy here. Look, no. Don't give me the chance. He's gonna kill me now. He's gonna kill me. That's a bad thing. Watch. I've been nice to him, and he's gonna come out and kill me with his fancy-dancy wooden sword. Which I should have had, by the way. Yeah, he's gonna... Okay, I think we're good. Unless he's, you know, that kind of person. What about that guy? I don't know. This is Hunger Games. You can't trust... Oh, that guy's coming up. He does not have good intentions. Oh, crap. That's the end of me. Wow, that was a very short round. Man, I love the sky and stuff. But sorry for the disappointing last round, guys, but it was approaching on a very long video, but thank you guys for watching. And if you do believe that this video deserved a rating, that would be very much appreciated. And until next time, stay sexy, my friends, and we'll see you later.